someone is very, very happy with their food. It's extra wet at the moment because obviously with his surgery and everything. But boy, is he enjoying his food. There's lots of it going in his wheelbarrow that's falling out of his mouth, but he don't care, he don't care. He really has done so incredibly well today. What an amazing boy. What an incredibly strong horse to survived it all. He deserves everything we can give him. He really does.